the Isles and the Canadiens will face off for the second time this season. Isles have one more game after tonight on this extended homestand. Habs wrapping up a busy schedule of 10 games in 18 days.
The left side and grab back of the goal by Anders Lee. Mayfield with a shot hit by Tavares.
Good play by Anders Lee. Mayfield lets it go right away. Tavares tips it. Price, you see him looking around trying to find it.
Strong down the goal line for Kwan. Trying to jam it. Came back through the crease. Scrambled for it. Pumped to the front. Price denied.
A Montreal Canadian. You can see Kwan's in front. Lee's backing up. Lee more in the slot. Quick play towards the front of the net. Wants to play Ryan Strome over to Tavares, but oh yes, thank you very much.
Down to his knees and back up again as Kuhlman went to center. Bailey gloves it down. Price got across and kept it out.
They put the big hook on him as Josh Bailey. Look at the good reflexes. Tries to get it through and Carey Price stays right with it.
With Chimera and Kwan, it is Ladd to the front. He couldn't get through for Kwan. Stepping up was Mayfield to keep the play alive. Ladd shot, score! Price a little late to react, and the Islanders open the scoring tonight against Montreal.
There's the pinch right there. You can see DeHaan steps up. Ladd wastes no time, creates the angle to shoot the puck. Goes five hole. If there's a weakness on Carey Price, that's it. It's the five hole. He gets a good hard look at it.
Trying to go on to Boychuk. Byron beat him with a puck and thrown right back towards the net. Wraparound try. Price got to the post on Lehkonen, who tried to stuff it from back of the goal line.
Boy, it helps to have long legs and good strong legs.
And a bounce shot. The Canadians to this point 18-8. DeHaan left for Strome. Quick shot. And Price got back with that right hand. And Pellick looks like he wants to join, but he will back off as Kwan leaves for Ladd. Ladd's wrist shot hit the post as Price got fooled again. And then Chimera put it back on net. It looks like Price fighting this puck a little bit tonight.
A nice pass from Kwan. This line's getting some chemistry. A good wrist shot. Deflects a little bit off of Beauvillier.
Even lower than that at 896. That shot comes off the skate and wide of the goal. Then sent on net. The backhand denied by a sprawling Price. Here in the second period.
We'll take another look as Josh Bailey deflects that John Tavares pass. On, excuse me, Ellis lead it, deflected, and then.
Boy, you pinched in. Off the glass on point, Chuck Shaw walks to the front. Weber fires off of Grice and in. Shea Weber overpowers Thomas Grice with a blast from the top of the circles, and a power play goal has tied the score.
Shane Weber has earned the luck. 65 just loses that puck and it just caroms also off of Thomas Grice. And that was Shaw that deflected. You see Grice is just able to use his reflexes.
Montreal tried to clear. Bailey cut it off with three. Down low Tavares back to Bailey. And that one is stopped by Price at the horn. One more try. Already two more than he had all last season for the New York Islanders. Shot from DeHaan, save made. Lee put it down with the glove, and it's still loose in the corner.
Anders Lee going to the front of the net. Talk about coordination. Look at this, going down.
Straight in. Strome on the right wing boards. Ryan Strome dropped it off, and a save from Price. The rebound pushed away by Beaulieu.
And then another opportunity in front as Ryan Strome gets a shot. That's a quick release there.
Off the draw, Letty holds it down for Tavares. Tavares, let's go! It's a two-goal game for Andrew Ladd, and it gives the Islanders the lead here with 12:40 to go.
And Andrew Ladd moves into the slot, and he just snaps that one over the glove of Carey Price. That's a goal scorer's goal. I mean, look at the quick release up in the top of the toy department. An absolutely brilliant goal.
Petrie backpedaling, blocked down in front. Backhand from Lehkonen, stopped by Price, trying to cover. On his back, Tavares got it away from the front of the goal.
The referee's an opportunity to...
Quick face-off win for Bailey, scores! 3-1 Islanders as Josh Bailey's eighth of the season gives them a little bit of breathing room.
Oh, just barely got off the replay. Zips it in, there's the face-off win back. And the quick shot for Anders Lee. Good decision. Puck settles down.
The New York Islanders will ride a six-game point streak into the All-Star break as they beat the Blue Jackets and Canadiens in consecutive games.
Well, you want to get tested. You want to see how bad you want it. The Islanders have responded in a big way. Two first-place teams coming into your building. Look at the beach, looking to continue to win hockey games. And the Islanders said, not so fast.